of a shooting early this morning that injured a 13-year-old boy.
Omaha police say just after 2 a.m. they were called to North 61st in Ogden. There they found the 13-year-old with an apparent gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Police have not released any information on the shooter. If you have any information about the incident, you can contact Crime Stoppers.